Bob would film the police, and police got six people stopped over here. So hello.
How you doing, sir? How you doing, sir?
I'm doing all right.
I don't want that camera to have me on it in any public. Can you turn that off, please? I don't want to be on camera, man. Can you turn it off, please?
You're being detained by the police. I can't talk with you.
Oh.
That's interfering.
Well, he told me to say something to you. So.
The officer told you to say something to me?
Tell you to turn it off.
Okay.
You didn't do it.
Yeah.
I'll step over here. Is that all right?
For my safety, can you please take a step back over there? I'm going to be right here. I'm going to run subjects. I don't want you to get their names, and it's also for my safety. I don't want you to get
hurt. Okay, then can I go down to the other side, use the parking lot?
So I'm going to give you a direction. Can you please take a step back over there just for my safety? I don't want you being behind me.
I'm not behind you.
You are. So just for my safety, can you please?
Oh, can I use the parking lot and go out?
You can go all the way over there by where those, where that last, that tree on the right side is.
No, I know, but I'm talking about going through the parking lot and going over there.
When I'm giving you a safe distance for me to be, it's over here, it's in front of me, and I can see you.
Okay, so the tree?
The tree on the right side.
On the right side?
Yes, thank you, sir.
You asked. Distance. So they're taking one guy into custody. The Mr. Will You Stand across the street because I'm too lazy to go an extra 15 feet is handcuffing someone. Mm-hmm.